The first of the Central American migrants have made it to Tijuana, just south of the U.S. border. Defense Secretary James Mattis was at the southern border to visit troops sent to help stop illegal crossings. Mattis said troops right now are focusing on building fences.
With what we've been asked to do so far, probably within a week to 10 days, we'll have done what's needed. Now, there, of course, it's a dynamic situation. There'll be new requests coming in.
And that could include moving troops around as the caravans change course.